7i team has been looking into the man charged in that ATF shooting and the street gang that he is suspected of leading. That part of our coverage now from Eyewitness News investigative reporter Chuck Gowdy.
Kathy, the surrender photo of Ernesto Godinez obtained by the I-team, apparently following a weekend of discussions between federal authorities and the alleged shooter's attorney. Law enforcement sources telling us Godinez and his brother are the duet atop the Almighty Saint street gang. Both men arrested during the citywide dragnet that followed Friday's wounding of the young ATF agent. Ernie Godinez, at the moment he turned himself in, the prearranged surrender at Chicago Central District Police Headquarters, his last taste of freedom before turning 28 years old tomorrow. Godinez and his brother Rodrigo, both in federal custody tonight after a police sweep that followed the ambush early Friday morning here in the Back of the Yards neighborhood. Even though 37-year-old Rodrigo isn't charged in the shooting attack, law enforcement sources say he is co-leader with his brother of the Almighty Saints, a nearly 60-year-old street gang with ironclad control of the drug and gun rackets here in this swatch of the Southwest Side. Rodrigo has a lengthy criminal history, as does his brother Ernie, mostly gun and drug violations. According to investigators, the Godinez brothers' gang empire had been targeted by officers working here at the Chicago Gun Strike Force, a fairly new squadron of federal, state, and local agents trying to interrupt the flow of illegal weapons. As undercover officers were changing the batteries in a tracking device on a suspect car near Ernie Godinez's home, he is charged with shooting at the agents, wounding one of them in the face. Despite $61,000 in reward money and impassioned pleas from police and public officials for community assistance, law enforcement sources tell the I-team there were no tips offered by neighborhood residents in the ATF shooting, seen as an indication of the grip the Almighty Saints gang has on residents. Prior to this incident, the Almighty Saints were best known for a 1998 shooting in which a newly initiated 12-year-old member shot and killed two rival gangbangers. They were 14 and 15. The 12-year-old was convicted in juvenile court and sentenced to prison until his 21st birthday. Quite a track record of this group.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.